Good evening. My name is Richard Miller. I'm a candidate for District 1 for the three-year term. I've been an owner for 24 years, but I have never felt the need to become active in Galaxy politics or taking sides. One of the reasons I was never active is that I built and ran my own profitable businesses for the last 27 years.
Microphone.
Closer.
At one time employing more than 50 people. I will make use of my organizational and analytical skills that I have used in business to help make a beneficial difference to the Galaxy. Since purchasing, I have diligently watched board meetings, attended open forums and owner meetings, and open sessions of the board. Like you, I have been disappointed by promises of openness, transparency, and fiscal responsibility that have not been delivered to us. Why am I running for the board? Because I care for the Galaxy and I want to do the following. Help build the Galaxy up instead of tearing it down. Return the Galaxy to the quality complex we have been in the past. In 1992, when my mother moved into the apartment I co-owned with her in Tower 1, it was a luxury complex. Sorry, Mom. Next, take more owner surveys, not simply promise them, to be aware of owners' feelings. Have total openness and transparency, not empty promises and selective half-stories. Develop a professionally planned energy program and investigate the pros and cons of submetering. Work to build consensus and to prevent domination of the board by one or two individuals. Domination is dangerous because it intimidates directors from fully expressing their opinions or arguments. We still have a lot of projects to be done at the Galaxy. The Galaxy should have a specific professional maintenance schedule. This is not costly. Upgrading the elevator systems is a priority. They negatively impact all our daily lives. Finances permitting, we must redo the hallways, not just patch them up, as the current board wants to do. Have they forgotten the motto that many in the Galaxy quote, "Let's do it right the first time"? The garage must be finished. Even before we get back to work on it, it must be cleaned up. Of course, we cannot forget about the driveway, which is getting worse, as everyone can clearly see with today's rain. Our Galaxy has so much going for it, we cannot let politics get in the way. I would quickly like to thank the Election Committee for your time and commitment to the election process. Thank you.